Alright, my friends. Alright, alright, alright. Alright, we in live on Gran Turismo from my channel Twitch. This is your friend, this is your buddy. That knows game to come and give you a video of the day of Gran Turismo Sport daily races. It's been a while since I don't do daily races, and since it's been a while since I don't do the comments here on the side and all that. So we're gonna just test the audio. See how everything hears. Everything is good.
It's been a while since I don't do daily races.
Sorry.
It's been a while since I don't do the comments here on the side and all that.
Alright, so, yep. We're good to go. We're good to go. And let's do this warm up. Let's do this warm up.
We handle it perfectly.
How's the first lap? So far. So far. little bit faster. And there it is. Let's figure it out, the time and all those things on the middle, because it is a pain in the ass when those things gets on the middle, so we can fix it real quick. We should be good. Should be good now. It should be good. The acceleration of the GTR is pretty amazing. It's something else. Four for 4 miles. So you just want to wait for it and see what we can actually do. So thank you. Can you do me a favor? You hear me?
Yeah.
Shoot that off, come on. Thank you for being obedient. Huh? Oh, Denny's busy, just for today, do a sandwich. Yeah, just for today, with milk. So yes, I'm still working on my graphic card, oh God. I'm still working on my capture card, and doing all that. So, but for the moment, we will be doing inter here. It looks so fast. It looks so good. I mean, it looks great for me. I like a little bit how the El sign looks. It is okay for me since it's straight from the PlayStation. So, but with the capture card, I can actually stream from three platforms at the same time. I can stream from Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook at the same time, and I can get more followers. The stream can get bigger. So, oh my God, look at that! A bunch of GTRs. I kind of figured it out. I kind of figured out it was about to be a bunch of GTRs. So let's do it like that for now, and then after my capture card is back, I'm gonna be all right. So 10 laps is this endurance race. Fuel consumption is x2, and tire wearing is x9. So it's gonna be a challenge to keep our tires in good condition. So let's keep trying it and do our best race that we can, so we can manage and end up in the best position. I got, we're gonna be starting 9, and I want to go five up. If I end up first, way better. If I end up first, way better. But I want to go like from 5 up and see how far we can go, and from there we can handle it. Trying to do something real quick. Just couldn't do it. You have no time. Alright, let's do a few. There, tires doing good, we're doing good, and doing fine. They just keep us our rider up, and bunch of GTRs, look at that. It's gonna be the curve of death right here. What I just told you guys, what I just said, the curve of death, always. I need to be careful. Guys here, they will play it dirty. They will. That's how you handle them. Thank you. we took over the Evo. Back cornering, but we did it right. We managed. Seriously, dude? Seriously. That was horrible, man. But I can tell you. Come on, GTR. Gotta be careful with this lagger right here. Let's close them. Oh, come on! I'm trying my best, guys. Like, I'm trying my best. Like, I'm trying my best. I might have a penalty there, yep. I was trying to evade that guy by taking me over. And I got a penalty. It's fine. I will manage. I'm in the position right now that I started. That's crazy. I started on this post. And I made a way up there, but you know. I don't need to mention it. That's the line. That's the line I need. Cashing up. The 4GT is coming. He lost it back there. He lost it. It's good these two start fighting right here. We wanted to keep them fighting. But the GTR back up. The GTR backed it up on the fight. I touched you a little bit in there. My fault. This is the monster that I crashed earlier.
got more power.
He does.
That pulse is mine. He should have given it to me. He caught.
Too slow, dude. Too slow.
I'm gonna get rid of you. Can see you, the slow one. Not me. I've practiced in this track a lot. Better, but
if you want to come here with that or somewhere else, please, or put it down. I'm recording, thank you.
My grip is not the same. I need to start braking earlier.
Ooh, somebody lost it. Somebody lost it.
That's good. That's a good sign. Perfect.
I don't need tires.
I can finish the race.
Too much pressure on the tires.
Let's balance the brake, the braking.
He lost it, yes.
That's a good thing about not rage quitting. I learned that. I really learned not to rage quit. last lap.
Ooh, he's coming.
Keep him away and not do mistakes.
He's coming with a Renault. Come on, dude. Come on. Oh my God. All right. I'm good. He did the same mistake. Oh, he's coming. Dirty. That was a dirty move. Oh, I'm gonna let him know. That was a coward move.
Very coward move. And look at that, I went down to 10.
That was very cowardly.
Why are you looking in there? Get out of that closet.
That was very dirty. Really, really dirty. Like, wow. Couldn't handle it. Where is it? Ram.
It was a coward move. It was a really coward move. Alright. Let's go for this one.
That's for sure. I won't have time to qualify if it's like 4 minutes for it. So there's no point on actually, like, you know, to actually do a test, because it's not pointless.
Tuto ate a sandwich already, so.
So, it's no point. It's no point actually to qualification time. But we try our best. So let's do a little warm up and from there we can go. So from there we can handle it. Leave it run until the time is over. I actually like this track a lot. Beautiful black porch. Lost it. Just a little bit and the rear wheels out on the dirt, you're gonna lose it. The amazing details on the cockpit is amazing on this game. And the sounds are amazing. Trying to enjoy racing from the Peacock. Is missed. Start it. Huh? So yes, just want to wait for it. End of 12, no record. On my part, there's no record for it. So we're gonna do our best. We're gonna do our best to see and how we can do it. Let's see if we can at least do better on this one and figure it out. Let's go, guys. Let's try our best. Do shift. Oh, there we go. There's gonna be a lot of crashes here. I feel it. Oh, what I told you. I was happened. Always. I don't get it, but. Jesus, what a fight! Oh my god! What? Whoa, wow! This is horrible! Dirty soccer. And there it is, guys. And there it is. Unbelievable. We'll be right back.
I have to keep myself away from those guys. If I want to survive the Northfield. No, no. Why? Oh my god. The car just slide. Just slide. And there it is again. There it is again. The perfect run early. Is giving me so much hard time. Come on, last it won't be. Last it won't be. Stop sliding! Listen where we go. I wanted to do split stream as best as I can. God, what is going on with this car? It's horrible.
Thirteen. Wow. That's pretty solid. Pretty solid.
Alright, I think we're gonna do one more race and let's see if it's open. Race E. 1 minute. And let's see what the daily workout gave us.
And I hope so it's not another car that would tap already, so.
I knew it!
Charger RT.
No. I'm sorry, a Challenger RT.
But we're gonna go back to do the sport.
I'm sorry. And do this one, you're just waiting for to come in.
And from there we go.
Let's do give it a try on this little
cars right here and see this gonna do this last race of the night.
No qualification.
I like beats in the back though.
See what kind of tires we can do. Only hard.
Yep.
Let's give it a try. Thank you. Oh, this one in terms of going up, it kept this one.
Pretty good for now. I'm out. Go ahead and take a bathroom break, guys, and be right back. Thank you. waiting here until the time is over so we can do this our last race of the night. Maybe we can conclude with this stream. Let's wait for it. If not, in case I can do a couple more laps, or you know, warm up race until the time is over. But for now, let's keep it that way. Do a little bit warm up. A couple seconds more fast, I don't mind. Better than the first lap. It was pretty good. I was pretty good about it. I think the rest is 3 laps, if I'm not mistaken. So, let's figure it out and end up in another stream with this last race. From there, we'll figure it out. But the last race with the Porsche and the Nordschleifer was horrible. Was bad, really bad. I need to get that one back. Let's go. End up 9. I don't know how much cars, it's 12 cars only. I wish it wasn't a, like an actual real track. We actually in a real city on the Tokyo, but I want to be in a track. That guy is like 2 seconds faster than everybody of us. That's crazy. Very crazy. Begin soon. 7 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do our best. And do it clean. There's gonna be a couple horrible accidents soon, watch. What I said. What I told you guys. Now I'm last. Trick, buddy. Smash the wall.
on, just quit. I was close. I was really close. Pretty close. Very close.
Work on getting on B. I'm sorry, I'm getting on B and then it'll be all good. Well guys, this is everything for today. I hope so you guys like it. I hope so you guys enjoy it. Please subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitch. I would appreciate it if you guys do follow me. I will follow you guys back. If you do, help me grow my channel, please, so I can play more games that you guys want me to play. Most of the time I'm playing racing games because that's what I like, that's what I love, that's what I grew up doing when I was younger. But if you got any other games, please follow me, leave it in the comments, leave a message, and what kind of games you want me to see playing. I have a couple games on my PlayStation, I have another couple games on my PC too, so let me know and I will play the different games that you guys want. But thank you for being here with me today. I hope so you guys like and enjoy the video. Like I say, please follow me on Twitch. All my video, my content will be downloaded to YouTube. If you want to see all my Twitch lives and all my YouTube videos, go to my YouTube channel at That Knows Game, and you will follow me there and you'll find me, and subscribe to my channel, and I'll appreciate it. Thank you guys. Have a great night.